Hi, my name is Shashi. I'm a software development manager for an AWS service called AWS Storage Gateway. We offer hybrid cloud storage for customers who wants to use Amazon cloud storage from on-premises. I have been working for different startups over the last 20 years prior to joining Amazon. I enjoyed working for smaller companies where you could see the impact that you are making. I was hesitant to join Amazon, not knowing being a big company how it would be, but it has been an amazing journey. Still feel like I work for a small startup, but we have a big company name behind us. And early in my career, I did work for a large company, and I knew the bureaucracy and how it will slow down the decision process. But once I joined, whatever I learned about Amazon turned out to be true, which is we are a fast-moving company and we make decisions quickly. Perhaps I'm biased. I would say any friend who is interested to work for a startup or have that experience, working at AWS is no different. It is working for a startup. If someone is interested to learn how to build a service that is going to be used by thousands or millions of users, there is no better place than Amazon to build it.